It looks like we might have actually gotten the attention of Sorceress Ultimisia herself. The Sorceress Ultimisia, and not some avatar or any manifestation, but the Sorceress herself from far in the future. Alright, so Ultimisia here. Gonna be two stages to this battle as well, but anyways, first of all, both stages, level caps at level 65. The upper part of her has 278,900 hit points. The lower half will have 21,500. The upper half you can draw Flare and Holy from. The lower half has a spell that you can only get that's only available in this battle, and I will be trying to demonstrate it. Can't promise it, but I will try. That's why I have draw on Irvin and Squall as opposed to defend. Should we have had to face the greater tractor attack? Yeah, I probably would have used defend. Using defend there is probably a good idea for that for them. But yeah, I did not put that, so I've got draw. So hopefully I'll get a chance to demonstrate Apocalypse. Oops, spoiled it. Anyways. All right, so as far as elemental affinities go, they're immune to gravity. That's it. No weaknesses or anything like that. Nothing. No status susceptibilities, nothing to bug, nothing to drop. She can still blow away any stock magic you have, so keep that in mind. And again, she can still remove people from battle if they remain KO'd too long. Alright, now the spells, though. And a spell called Hell's Judgment, which is hits all of us, and it reduces her HP to 1. I believe it'll still miss Rinoa if as long as she's still invincible, but just heads up there that Irvin and Squall will probably need to be healed. Then also she can cast the Apocalypse spell once it becomes available. I believe she'll actually have to draw it first before she can cast it, so heads up there. And she can cast Ultima, Meteor, Flare, Holy, Dispel. And she also has a physical attack, which always crits. And again, if you decide to summon any Guardian forces, just be aware that she can instantly KO them. So yeah, heads up there. Alright, let's go. Actually, let's get Meltdown. Let's go without Meltdown. Let's see what kind of damage we do. Let's use Pulse Ammo. Oh boy. Alright, did miss Rinoa, but Irvin and Squall definitely need to be healed. Alright, Hyper Shot. Four shots of it. 40,000 damage. Do I want to heal? Let's use a Mega Elixir. Let's try demolition. Thank you.
lives.